Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided that the Nobel Peace Prize for 2014 is to be awarded to Kailash Satyarthi and Malala Yousafzai.
It's a great honor for all those children who are deprived of their childhood globally. It's an honor to all my fellow Indians who have got this honor. It's not just an honor for me, it's an honor for all those who are fighting against child labor globally. I may not be knowing them, but there are many people who are sacrificing their time and their life for the cause of child rights. And I would like to thank and congratulate all of them, because it's symbolic for me. It is not only me who could be credited for this prize. It's for everyone who is fighting against child slavery in the world.
Malala Day is not my day. Today is the day of every woman, every boy, and every girl who have raised their voice for their rights. Let us pick up. Let us pick up our books and our pens. They are our most powerful weapons. One child, one teacher, one book, and one pen can change the world. Education is the only solution. Education first. Thank you.